हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल फिजिक्स ट्रिक्स। सो लास्ट वीडियो में हमने देखा था पोटेंशियल रिलेटेड कॉन्सेप्ट्स, राइट? नाउ फर्दर, पोटेंशियल ड्यू टू अर्थ इनसाइड एज वेल एज आउटसाइड द अर्थ सरफेस, ओके, एंड ऑन द सरफेस ऑफ द अर्थ सपोज टू बी। ओके, सो फर्स्टली बिफोर दैट यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज द रिलेशन बिटवीन एक्सेलरेशन ड्यू टू ग्रेविटी एंड पोटेंशियल। सो एक्सेलरेशन ड्यू टू ग्रेविटी एंड पोटेंशियल हैज अ रिलेशन, जी इज इक्वल टू माइनस डीवी बाय dr. So this is the very important relation that you have to remember. Okay, so g is equal to minus dv by dr. That dv by dr is nothing but the potential gradient. Okay, so firstly, potential due to earth in this first one is inside the surface of the earth, inside, outside, and on the surface. Okay, so let us consider earth. This is the earth, suppose, of radius capital R. Okay. First point inside, let us consider P. Second point on the surface, Q. And third point on outside, that is S, suppose S. Okay. Now, at this point, what is the potential? It is just the from the earth surface, what is the distance? Let us consider small r. It is potential at V at S is equal to minus G capital M divided by R. Right? It is just this formula that we studied in last class. Okay. And this one at on the surface of the earth, this R will become capital R now. Right? So at Q we can write VQ is equal to minus G capital M by capital R. Right? And inside, let us consider at small r distance, dr is the element. Okay, now due to that, what is the acceleration due to gravity? This acceleration due to gravity is also termed as gravitational intensity, right? This g is nothing but the gravitational intensity. So g is equal to minus dv by dr. So what is dv then? Dv we can write g, that is minus g into dr. Now what is g? G is the minus g small m, that is equal to capital G minus minus plus capital G small m divided by r square into dr. Now what is small m? Small m is this part, right? This part's mass is small m. Now small m in terms of capital M, we can write it as, see, by using mass density concepts, right? So that is capital M divided by 4 by 3 pi r cube must be equal to, this is the mass density, must be equal to small m divided by 4 by 3 pi small r cube. This get cancelled and small m will get capital M r cube divided by capital R cube. Okay, now putting this value over here, you will get G capital M R divided by R cube. This R square and that R cube cancel out and we get R only into dr. Now, if you integrate this term from P to Q. Why? Because Q we know and P we have to find. So, from P to Q. At P, what is the distance? At P, distance is small r. At Q, distance is capital R. See, at P, distance is small r. This radius is small r. And at Q, distance is capital R. Radius is capital R. Likewise, at P, what is the potential that we have to find? At Q, potential is minus gm by r, that is Vq. Now, integrating this, What is the integration of TV? It is V. So VQ minus VP. So VQ minus VP is equal to G capital M by R cube. Integration of RDR is R square by 2. It is R square by 2. Right. So this is R square by 2 from small r to capital R. Okay. Now this is equal to G capital M divided by R cube in bracket R squared. This is 2 outside, supposed to be minus small r squared. Okay. Now what is VQ? VQ is equal to minus G capital M by R. Putting in this, we'll get. So VQ is minus G capital M by R minus VP is equal to G capital M by 2R cubed R square minus small r square. Okay, now rearranging these two these terms, we'll get VP as here. VP is equal to VP that side, this will be that side, minus G capital M by R minus G capital M by 2R cube in bracket R square minus small r square, which is equal to, now GM by 2R cube common, it will be minus GM by 2R cube in bracket. See, GM by 2R cube common, here it will be 2R square. So 2R square plus R square minus small r square. Now 2R square plus R square is how much? 3R square. So final answer for this one is VP, that is the potential inside the surface of the earth, is equal to minus G capital M by 2R cube in bracket 3R square minus small r square. 3R square minus small r square. So this is the answer, isn't it? So potential inside the surface of the earth is 3 minus gm by 2r cube 3r square minus small r square. Okay. Now in this, the points which you have to remember is, if this small r, which is variable, is equal to, is inside the surface of the earth or at the center, you can say, right, that r, that small r becomes 0. So potential at the surface, at the center, potential at the center is equal to, we can write, see here, R is equal to 0, it will be 3R square 2R cube, R square R cube cancel, minus 3 by 2 G capital M by R. So potential at the center of the earth is minus 3 by 2 GM by R. On the surface of the earth, it is minus GM by R. Outside, it is minus GM by R. So it is this one.